I know that my Savior lives, and at the end, he will stand on this earth.
What's up, y'all? This your boy, Markey Chukes, with the Markey Chukes Show, along with my co-host, Travis Monford. I know you ain't seen us in a minute. Me and Travis been a little bit busy, but we about to reenact this whole Markey Chukes Show thing here pretty soon. This right here is just a little tribute before we start back getting into our shows. A tribute to Mr. William Tyler, friend, a brother of mine, you know what I'm saying, a fellow barber, you know, who passed last Thursday, the 18th. Been a lot of tributes on Facebook and things of people, you know, leaving their thoughts and prayers and, you know what I'm saying, and just, you know, concerns and just missing you, Will. And, you know, I figure, you know, we do the show and we do a lot of things with video or whatnot. And, well, it was Travis's idea, you know what I'm saying, that we put together a little, you know, something to, you know, pay homage to Will in a real classy way, something that you could go back on YouTube all the time and look at in his memory. Travis, go ahead.
Yeah, and one thing about it, whenever one passes, everyone wants to grab onto those memories. You know, it's funny, like, you know, coming down here doing the show with Markey, just, you know, come and hang with Markey. You know, every time I walk in, it's, you know, I always would, you know, pick something with Will, whether it be Notre Dame or Pittsburgh, just something to get him going. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So just to lose that voice and that character and that comedy and all that stuff like that, I mean, he was a good one. You know what I'm saying? I mean, There's not. I mean, words can't express. You know what I'm saying? So we definitely wanted to do something in our way, you know, to say, you know what, Will was our man. You know, we're going to miss him. Much love to him and all that type of stuff. So, you know, Markey and I just kind of got together on it. And, you know, we came up with a little concept. And I know that I love it. I know Markey loves it. And I know that you guys are going to love it and enjoy it, because you're going to remember, we're going to remember Will the way Will was. You know what I'm saying? We're not going to come up and try to make him someone that he's not or anything. No, we're going to this is Will. You know, we want you to remember Will the way that Will was. So we know that this video presentation or whatever you want to call it is going to definitely, it's going to definitely put a smile on your face about our dude Will.
And I just want to say that, the song that we use for this video, Travis picked the song out, but this it really touched me, because this is something that I would be saying, you know, about my boy, the words of this song, and it just hits home. So without further ado, check out this little tribute. Will, baby, we love you. We gonna miss you. I'm gonna keep your memory going. We all gonna keep your memory going. And without further ado, here, check out the video. Hope you like it.
A message to God.
Will, what's your most memorable Christmas to date?
All of them that I'm living to see.
There it is. Will said all of me living. Anybody you want to say Merry Christmas to?
To my family, friends, loved ones, and everybody else that I've met.
From each other, now what I'm supposed to do? I'm only half the man that I was. I'll never last, cause my better half is up there with you. You knew what you was doing when you made us. So with all due respect, you could've forgave him. You didn't have to take him. He can take the game with him, cause he defines the word. The one who puts the G in it. Who you think put me in it? I'm feeling like my whole world is blinded. Wondering why I cry.
This is Will, down at your spot 201, cuz. Hoping you a quick recovery. Stay healthy. Do what you're supposed to do. And I'll be to see you. Much love to the fam and everybody. Take care.
Trying to get the point across is Alice can cook.
Yeah, she even got greens.
So when you get a chance, come down here. Okay, and they also got Charlie Big's down here, Charlie Big's Chicken.
But if you want some of Alice's cooking, give me lettuce, tomato, mayonnaise, and pickle. That's for the this burger I'm about to get. In any case, when y'all get a chance, get out here. If Alice is cooking, eat the food. If Alice ain't cooking, Alice ain't cooking. At any case, this your boy Markey Chukes and my dude Will.
Yeah, Alice ain't cooking, don't mess around.
Will said that.
Will is a big avid sports fan. Will is like Jimmy the Greek. Will can predict. Will can predict the game before it even out. I'm telling you for real, if the man was in Vegas, he'd be a millionaire right now. So, I mean, to introduce to a few, present to most, Will Tyler. Come on, Will.
Come on, Will. Come on.
Share. My dude Will. So check this out, Will.
Y'all see that Notre Dame right there in the back, first of all.
I ain't got nothing.
Live with it.
I'm down with Ohio State, but we still coincide because it's my dude. Check it out. Hey, so what you think about LeBron tonight?
Do your thing. He gonna go off tonight.
So is you mad? You ain't mad at LeBron?
Not at all. It's all business. They didn't want to take care of business. Thanks. He got to take care of business.
So check this out. Was you a Cleveland fan or was you a LeBron fan?
I'm a LeBron fan.
Okay.
LeBron fan.
So check this out. Before we get out here, if there's one thing you can say to LeBron right now, if you could talk in LeBron's ear, what would you tell LeBron? Wait, hold on. Let me adjust the camera.
Dunk on them niggas tonight. That'll shut all that shit up. They'll have something else to talk about come Friday morning. Peace.
There you have it.
Shit.
So,
dunk
what we
on
saying?
All them niggas, all that shit they be talking.
My man. So check this out. This is the Markey Chukes Show. We giving our little commentation and our opinion of tonight on Facebook, on YouTube, about the LeBron James game. All I want to say is, LeBron, if you chance to look at this or whatnot, hey man, do your best, man. You still a kid. You got the world out there ahead of you, whatnot. I mean, hey, whatever happened in the past, you can't change that or whatnot. You only can look at the future, and you still got a fan.
Nigga, it's always gonna be LB23.
There it is, LB23. Peace. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year.